Yo, the 1-2-1-2, yo, live in effect. You got the king, ruler, zigzag, zigalaw, commonly known to y'all as the RZA. Yo, before we go into side two or side B of this double CD, I'm saying I want to give y'all a little announcement, man. For the last year, there's been a lot of music coming out. This shit been weak, you know what I'm saying? A lot of niggas try to take hip-hop and make that shit R&B, rapping bullshit, you know what I'm saying? Or make that shit funk. Fuck that. This is MCing right here. This is hip-hop. We said Wu-Tang gonna bring it to you in the purest form. I got the Jizzle on my side, Killer Priest, Sons of Man, Royal Fam, Killer Army, Grave Diggers, 12 o'clock. Yo, we wanna let y'all niggas know something, man. To my people all across the world, Japan, Europe, you know what I'm saying, Canada, you know what I mean, Austria, Germany, Sweden. Yo, this is true hip-hop you listening to right here, in the pure form. This ain't no R&B with a whack nigga taking the loop. We looping that shit, thinking it's gonna be the sound of the culture, you know what I'm saying? I'm saying all that player dressing up when this shit acting like this some kind of fashion show, man. You know what I'm saying? This is hip hop right here. You know what I'm saying? This is lyrics, MCing. And yo, and so y'all niggas who think you're gonna become an MC overnight, you know what I'm saying? You better snap out that fucking dream, man. It takes years for this. You Cat in the Hat ass rappers, you Dr. Seuss, Mother Goose, simple minded.
Stop running up on niggas with all that whack shit.
Bro, what up, man?
You're talking about you MC.
You ain't no MC. Niggas ain't made for this, you know what I'm saying? This shit was only built for Cuban links. We told y'all niggas back then, and now everybody wanna change their motherfucking name. You know what I'm saying? We come out with a style, everybody wanna imitate our style. And all you producers out there, you know what I'm saying? It's all good to show love to a nigga, but stop biting my shit. You know what I'm saying? Cut from your own heart with this shit. And all y'all MC, stop biting for my niggas. We told y'all niggas on the fucking Cuban Link album, don't bite our shit. Y'all niggas keep biting. I'ma tell y'all something, man. It's time for the Wu Revolution right here. So all my niggas across the world, raise a motherfucking fist in the air and get ready for the triumph, cause the gods is here to take over this shit. Word up. Peace.